Learning Thai by direct translation methods is really helpful because every syllable, every word has its own meaning. They are very meaningful. So today I want to guide you how to study Thai by breaking down every single syllable and see the meaning that hidden behind each word and enjoy the beauty of this language. Welcome to my channel. This is Krubiu. Enjoy learning. How do you say a gas station in your own language? A gas station in Thai language is pump namman. Pump namman. Many of my students really love this word. Pump namman. So, what is that? Pump. Pump means pump. It's from English. It's pump. Pump. Namman is fuel or oil. So pump and oil, pump namman, and it became a gas station. Pump namman. Like you want to go to the gas station, you can say ผมอยากไปปั๊มน้ำมันฉันอยากไปปั๊มน้ำมันปั๊มน้ำมัน gas station. Pump the fuel up.Pump namman. Next one, I will give you the vocabulary first. หมวกกันน็อกหมวกกันน็อกหมวก is hat. กัน this one is shortened from the word ป้องกัน, which mean to protect. The hat that protect. Knock is from English. Knock.So, the hat that prevent you from knocking your head on the ground. Yes, it's a helmet. หมวกกันน็อกหมวกกันน็อกหมวก hat prevent กันน็อก is knock. หมวกกันน็อกหมวกกันน็อก Next one. ครีมกันแดดครีมกันแดด Many words.Borrow from English. Cream is cream. Cream or lotion. We call cream. Moisturizer. Cream. Cream. Gun. Again, we see this in the previous vocabulary. Gun means to protect. Dad is sunlight. Dad. Sunlight. So the cream that prevent you from sunlight. UV screen. UV cream.Yes, UV protector. Cream gan dad. Cream gan dad. Don't forget, if you come here to Thailand, please bring your cream gan dad. Now you have an idea. You have some ideas how Thai language works, how each syllables lying down and then become a new meaning that is compound nouns or compound verbs, compound everything. Now let's try. What about painkiller?In Thai language, painkiller. I will give you a translation first. It's a medicine fix painfulness. The medicine that fix or cure your painfulness. ยาแก้ปวด. ยาแก้ปวด. ยา is medicine. แก้ is to fix or to cure, to treat. แก้ปวด is painful. ปวด. So painkiller is ยาแก้ปวด. ยาแก้ปวด. Okay, if you want to go to the pharmacy, buy painkiller, you can say ยาแก้ปวด. ยาแก้ปวด. Next one. Living room. How can we say living room in Thai? The room that sit and play.The room that we sit and play, ห้องนั่งเล่น. ห้อง is room, นั่ง is to sit, เล่น is to play. The room that we sit and play, ห้องนั่งเล่น. ห้องนั่งเล่น. Living room, ห้องนั่งเล่น. ห้องนั่งเล่น. Next one. All right, let's guess this one. It's a hard one.หมวกคลุมผม หมวก คลุม ผม Again, we see หมวก again. หมวก from the previous one, หมวก is a hat, หมวก คลุม is to cover. คลุม ผม is hair. So, what is หมวก คลุม ผม หมวก คลุม ผมหมวกคลุมผม is a shower cap. Go to the hotel, you want to shower, and then you need the shower cap. Is หมวกคลุมผมหมวกคลุมผม Next one, โทรศัพท์มือถือโทรศัพท์มือถือโทรศัพท์ is telephone. มือ is hand. ถือ is to carry or to hold.The telephone that we use a hand to carry. โทรศัพท์มือถือ Yes, mobile phone. So mobile phone is โทรศัพท์มือถือ Or in short, people just say มือถือ Let's see another one. ผ้าปูที่นอนผ้าปูที่นอนผ้า mean cloth. ปู is to cover. ปู ที่นอน ที่ is place and นอน is to sleep. So a place to sleep is ที่นอน which mean bed. The bed is ที่นอน. Okay? So the clothes that cover your bed. ผ้าปูที่นอน. Bed sheet. ผ้าปูที่นอนผ้าปูที่นอน Next one A person who drive a car The driver How can we say that? Person in Thai is คน What about to drive? ขับ Cars รถ Yes, driverA person who drive car. คนขับรถ. So how can we say taxi driver? คนขับรถ taxi. Like that. So the driver. คนขับรถ. Last one for today. This one is a verb. ดูถูก. Okay, what is do? Do is to watch or to see. Then what about ถูก? ถูก really has many meaning. ถูก can mean correct or right. But here, I would prefer to translate this as a cheap, which means cheap price. Okay, so do ถูก is mean.You see someone or look and talk is cheap. Look cheap is really exactly like in English is like look cheap. What is do talk? Do talk means to underestimate, to look down on someone. Do talk. Like he or she underestimate me. เขาดูถูกฉันOr เขาดูถูกผม ดูถูก means to underestimate to look down on someone. Alright, how was the direct translation in Thai language? Is it difficult or is this video give you some ideas how to study Thai and make it easier and appreciate the meaning that hidden behind each vocabulary? I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to go back and watch this video.See you next time. ขอบคุณค่ะ